This instrument here is called a bayonet or a bipolar forceps. Notice here how the forceps along the shaft, it is insulated. The insulation stops at the tip of the instrument. This allows the surgeon to cauterize any tissue between these two tips. To enable its bipolar capabilities, the bipolar or bayonet forceps needs a cord here, a bipolar cord, which is attached at the tip here. This end will then be passed on to your circulating nerves, which becomes the unsterile part of the cord. By attaching these two, the surgeon will be able to cauterize any tissue between these two jaws.